Driscoll's is reaching out to berry lovers beyond the Central Coast online. It's a new program via the internet that will teach consumers about the exact region where their berries are grown, and they can even learn something about the farmer who grew them. Action News reporter Phil Gomez has the story tonight from Santa Cruz.
Well, Driscoll's has unveiled its Trace My Berries program, which serves two purposes. It allows consumers to learn more about the region in which their berries were grown, and if there's any issues with the food, it can easily be traced. Driscoll's grows all kinds of berries on five different continents, so now consumers can simply go online and learn about the region where their berries were grown, even learn something about the 300 independent farmers who grow the berries.
We know that consumers more and more want to be closer and closer to their food. They want to know where it comes from. They want to know who grew it. They want to know the story and the people behind it.
So you look on the bottom of the berry package is a 12-digit number. You simply type that in on your computer, and it'll tell you where your berries were grown. The system should allow consumers to track strawberries, blackberries, and raspberries beginning now and through the rest of the year. The reason it's a work in progress is because Driscoll's has 300 independent farmers that they must meet with to ensure they understand how the whole program works.
Takes a little time to get it all loaded. All right, Phil, thank you. And if you're a blueberry fan, no worries. Eventually you'll be able to track blueberries as well.